These guys are so brave for working in 12 feet of snow. Hopefully everyone is okay.